I was brought up a publican's daughter, and believe me, my father had an uncompromising work ethic. You work, you earn. And I thought I'd got the magical answer. So off I went to see my bank manager. He told me that I was in a dream world. I was a single parent at the time with a child of six. I just thought, no, you're not ruining it for me. And my baby was going to be born, nurtured, and would succeed against any and all odds. And the reaction I got was, you know, can you drive a truck, love? You know, and I'd have to say, no, and I don't intend to, but I can certainly run your business better than you. And the amount of faith that they put in me, I will forever, ever be in their debt. And would I do it again? Yes. In fact, I'm doing it again. And that's why I want to do another Dragon's Den, because what I want to do is make a lot more entrepreneurs who I see tenacity in, who I see the enthusiasm in, who I see that they are prepared to go that extra mile. So thank you all again so much, and thank you for having me here, and thank you for listening to my story.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hilary Devey.